This message I'm going to this girl to I don't want to sit on my lap and obey me. Cause I just stop out and get my I don't wanna hear nothing, I don't give a fuck. Unless you gonna obey me, the stuff that I give a fuck about. I don't understand, shut the fuck up. Maybe the chance go by, the night chance go by. Every time I get on Facebook, I see you fucking cry. Talk about other niggas, and freaking damn stuff. I told you to get out my life in the first place, and eating this, and all niggas. If you don't like your stuff, you don't like. It's not Burger King, suffers, but you like. Got a Burger King, don't leave us alone. This is our life. Burger King, they're looking at your eyes and ask you what you want. And they're just, but not me. But the donut. It's not Burger King. It's my life. Gary, so much different than Larry. If you ain't got, listen, I'm sorry. I know you got the hush that fuck. Shut the fuck up, but I don't wanna hear nothing. Unless you wanna sit on my lap and obey me. Cause I just don't give a fuck. I don't wanna hear nothing, I don't give a fuck. Unless you gonna obey me, the stuff that I give a fuck about. I don't understand, shut the fuck up. You focus on what you want, but what about what we want? You focus on what we want, they fucking up that. But all you want is to show your butt. And that's that. And that's that. We want to look at the pimps. And that's that. We don't want to deal with y'all. Nothing else from y'all. Because all you want to show your damn butt. And then we're gonna stop it. I'm looking at the eye to say, put the clothes on, bitch. Cause I don't just fuck y'all. Yeah. When I tell you to do something, you do something else. I'm gonna say, I'm gonna be trying to say, Gary, it's so much different than Larry. It's so much different than Daddy. I'm gonna get sad at things. It's in this nothing for me. I know there's not Burger Kings. So, you got to leave. Please stop pussy killing my lip. It's not like the stuff that I want after 26 years. It's gonna change and everything. So stop trying to get me in tight. I'm not gonna lie.
Already knowing a man like could be telling you
we what
not like the old song that said with the girls phone was that came out in 1999 and the whole damn song was just pure shyness. Nobody wanted to tell me what the fuck girls want.
Get like
Now get it up on that and stuff.
Why did you make it easy on me and take and hop on my lap like that?